Then go and send it to the priest or the papers front page.